Okay, now!
Surprise! Uh-oh.
Wait, hold on. Going so soon?
The Yule bell rang. I must get home for my family's holiday tradition. Rolling the lefse.
Ours is putting out porridge for the tomta.
Well, we're making traditional board stavelbockels.
And I'm gonna fillet the crumbs of the kringly kaka. That's a thing, right?
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Olsen, you're welcome to join us in the castle if you'd like.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Thank you. But Olga and I should be getting home to knit socks for our grandchildren.
It's our tradition.
Yes, and we wouldn't want to intrude on your family traditions.
Oh, so the surprise is everyone left.
Right, it's just...
Hey, I say it's their loss.
Well, sure thing.
Who needs a big party anyway?
Kristoff?
I've got just the thing to cheer you up. My favorite traditional troll tradition. Care to join in?
Yeah.
Of course, are you kidding?
All right, fine.
Okay, it starts with a gathering song. The Ballad of Flemingrad.
I love ballads!
Every December we all gather round to pay our respects to a troll so renowned. In remembrance of the friend we had, a jolly old soul we called Flemingrad.
Tempo!
We all dig deep down and we uproot the past. We shove up its nostrils a fistful of grass.
Nostrils?
We sheep his likeness, bless his soul.
Whoa, gross.
Oh, Flemmy the fungus troll. Now you lick his forehead and make a wish. Who's next?
Elsa, you're up.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Come on, tastes like lichen.
You're a princess, you don't have to settle.
Okay, not so much a royal activity, I get it. But wait until you taste my traditional phlegmy stew. It may smell like wet fur, but it's a real crowd pleaser.
Oh, thanks, we're good.
Big breakfast.
Yeah,